Sok szeretettel köszöntök mindenkit itt az F1 2018-ban, mint ahogy önök korábban mondtam is, folytatjuk tovább a karriermódot a Ferrari-val, és most nem joystickkal megyünk, hanem kanállyal. No, a múltkor videónál csak azért nem jelentkeztem még be, mert automatikusan kiléptetett a játék, nem tudom miért, de most nagyon remélem, hogy ez nem fog többet előfordulni. Úgyhogy akkor mindenkinek jó szórakozást kívánok, és akkor majd a videó végén akkor egy gyors összegzés lesz. Különben, mert pedig a USA-i nagydíjon megyünk oda az Amerikában. Na, mindenkinek jó szórakozást, és mindenkinek jó videónézést előre is. És majd akkor jelentkezek, addig is sziasztok!
Checks complete. We're ready. our best lap so far is a 1:42.0. All complete. Mechanics, please stand clear. We're ready to go.
So qualifying is complete and we're all set for an exciting race tomorrow. Your top three are Hamilton, Ricciardo and Max Verstappen. Goodbye for now then, but we're really just getting...
Tough luck there. It's not quite where we'd want to be on the grid, but chin up, it's not the end of the world.
Well then, after an...
It's a steep incline into turn one, that'll help you... Let's get the current temperature on this lap. We're learning the gears, so go through them all if you can. lap of the race so far. Check your MS. Sebastian stopped. His race is over. We're 3 laps over target on fuel. Let's start burning it off, please. loop was illegal. Return the position. Good job, nice overtake. Bottas has just moved into first place. On this compound. We'll be right back. as the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Ahead is 4.5 seconds. Careful with the front wing, you've taken some minor sustain this level of damage. A new strategy. Just made a move for first. Front is 3.7 seconds. Is now running the super soft tire. That's the super soft on the car ahead. Gap to the car ahead is 3.6 seconds. us. laps of fuel remaining. Great drive. We're really happy with that performance.
And Mercedes have pulled off a great victory here today. So, Alex, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. It's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalise on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
So as I say that, we can see the drivers coming out now to collect their trophies. It's yet more silverware to take back to their base in Brackley after another excellent Grand Prix. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things...
Great workout there today. How do you think it went? Did you struggle to get through all that traffic today? Everything went your way today. It looked... Your team must be ecstatic with how you... It's looking like the championship is already. Appreciate your time.
Just wanted to say congrats on the podium. Thoroughly deserved.
I know we were expecting some new developments this weekend, but some of them have failed quality control. Make sure you indicate what you'd like redeveloped via the workstation.
Az mexikói nagy díj lesz, ott is remélhetőleg majd jó helyen fogunk végezni. Mostában nem játszottam kormánnyal, és még eléggé még szoknunk kell még a kormányos dolgokat, de még persze. No, lenézünk a pozitív legyen, Sziasztok!